Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus Speedrun Practice tonight. You know, I figure it's been a while. It's high time that we set us a new PB with Starch. So my last PB is from our Shots Fired 3 marathon race, which was like four months ago, I think? I don't know. I don't remember now. Time goes so fucking fast. I do not recall. However, it is high time for a new one, so let's see what we can do tonight. Let's see what we can do. All right, deep breath, and here we go. Let's get it going in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. As I recall, my zone one is actually pretty solid, and I hope to not make a damn fool of myself this time around. And of course, it's gonna go over there, it's fine. Hey, AGI Jones, how you doing? Of course, if I use my secondary a bit more effectively, I might still be able to pull a couple seconds off my zone one time, which would be fan-fucking-tastic. I hope to have maybe a full charge. No, that's not gonna happen. That's fine. I was hoping to have maybe a full secondary going into the landing here, but that's alright. Oh, please. Ah, I fucked that one up pretty good, though. I was hoping to have the missiles ready, but there's still one D-bag just kind of crawling around down there. That's okay. I think I did pretty well 1-1, regardless, though. Awesome. All right. 1-2. Let's do this shit. Oh god, that didn't even fucking kill him. That's embarrassing. Oh my goodness. That went very poorly. That's right. We'll make it through. It's all good. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. Some creepy looking character. Yeah, well, this is the android that came off the factory line with all of the finishing touches. Plus, she's a little insane, so, you know. I'm gonna give her the benefit of the doubt since she's got a good old zappy zaps. That was kind of dumb, actually. Well. Alright, that was a pretty solid 1-2, I guess. I don't know. It's kind of hard to tell until I do like IL splits here. At this point, it's hard to tell what's a good one and what's a bad one for me. Which is fine. I mean, I don't really want to do IL splits. That's just way too much. That's way too much focus on trying to remember to do my splits. And less focus on actually playing the game. I just kind of... Oops, that was an okay thing, I guess. Oh, is it gonna... Ah, didn't quite turn around and hit that other one. That's right. Because really, I'm more interested in hitting a flow than I am for hitting splits every, you know, minute and a half or something. Oh, that's a little dangerous. I'm gonna flip right out of there. I kind of fucked that one up. I was hoping to leave the last half of missiles for the other big fucker there. That's right. Nice. That one was pretty solid. I did a pretty good missile distribution there, I think. And we did that. Nice. Good cleanup. Good fucking cleanup. Tomorrow's shaping up to be just as long as last Monday. Oh, sorry, man. Fucking hate long-ass days like that. Alright, I'm gonna try to nail that guy with these missiles. It's really hard, especially on this level when everything's just kinda pillars and shit everywhere. That's alright, I think we did a pretty solid job that time. Ooh, that was a little bit dangerous, only because I Thought I got the pretty wings there, and I did not. Alright, everything's fine now. Oh, we might want to... Damn it. It's going to hopefully wait for the firepower on that, but... Getting a little dicey, so I'll take a shutdown and the free refill. Whoa, careful with them bombs, though. Alright, get this one pretty well sorted out here. Please, okay. Alright. Try to get all those guys on the opposite side there. Looks like I did a pretty good job. Alright. Ooh, wasn't the greatest zone one. Looks like we're losing a few seconds there. Ugh, 10.5. Damn, it felt like a good zone one too, and I still lost a bunch of time. Alright, that's alright. It's alright. PB zone one must be pretty solid. Okay, good. Oh, we're a little... I don't know if we were late or early on that one. So I wanted the firepower again, but... Got the accelerate. Or the shutdown, I guess. It's not exactly what I want, but it's alright. Looks like we're gonna have to do with a shutdown for final phase. That's okay, actually. Since I just get all up in his grill anyways. And we might have come back a little bit. No? No, we still lost another 3/4 of a second. That's okay. That's okay. That's something I can come back from. If I have not a shitty licorice fight, it could all like come flooding back. So I'm okay with that. Of course, that also means I need to play well enough where the licorice fight will be enough to make up my shitty times in Zone 1 and probably Zone 2. Damn it, I lost the firepower halfway through. That's right. It's okay. I really wish I had the better power-up timing to just keep firepower straight on through everything, but I'm not going to stand around and wait for it to turn either. Here, since I've got the time to burn anyways. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Nice. Alright, let's hoping to get the rest of that through. Get the guys around the pillars with the rocket so I don't have to fucking walk around and zzz. There we go. My start run being pretty stellar. Yeah, the last one I did was fucking great. It was really solid up until about the end of zone 5 is where I started falling apart with it. So I could still pull this back, but we're gonna have to wait a long time to see if that's gonna be the case tonight or not. I think the last PB I set was like a minute and change above my previous one before that, which was a big ass surprise, let me tell you what. And it was set in a marathon session as well, so that's something cool too. Oh man. Alright, there we go. Probably should have swapped to rockets there. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was a little bit bad. That's right. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. I have a set time period to start practicing couch-friendly commentary. Well... I don't know when the submission period is for SGDQ. But I will say about that time. whenever that happens, that's when I'll try to tamp it down a bit. But until then, I'm gonna be fucking dropping F-bombs everywhere. Fuck it. Did I get that guy over there? I did somehow. That's fucking great. Oh, that guy tried to smack me down from afar. I'm gonna miss the firepower there. Son of a bitch. That's right. Oh, that was a little dangerous, but holy shit, it did work. Oh, please, you little bastard. Almost got the fucking last minute knockdown on me. Holy shit. Alright, looking okay though. 10 minutes into 2-3, or 2-4, no, this is 2-4, I think. Alright, we're gonna try to wait that one out as far as firepower goes. Oh, that might have been a poor choice, though. Okay, everything's fine, everything's fine. An initial swipe from a couple little green-ass bastards. Okay, that was pretty good, but I missed the firepower. Okay, there you go, there you go. Looking good. Oh, I didn't get that other guy. It's fine. Wasn't a blocker there. I think there's still a guy on the opposite side. No, he got toasted for some reason. All right. Take it. Okay, looking good. Looking good. All right, also looking good. Oh, let's grab the speed up so we can kind of cruise around, nuke that guy, nuke this guy, nuke this guy, and we're on our way. Nice. That's pretty good. Pretty good cleanup there. I think we're on to process then, which is fucking conveyor belts all over the place. Busting out the quotes. All right. So I got something important to say about quotes, you know? So past couple days, I've put a quote bot on the channel. You can just use the command quote to bring one up. It's on, I think, a 15-second cooldown or whatever. Just so it's not super obnoxious. However, I'm a little behind on those. So I just have the set up through the middle of, I think, last year. So middle of 2016. From whenever it was that you gave me the list last. God damn it. There, game over. But, so it's a little out of date. Oh, son of a bitch. All right, this is going real bad. All right, I'll finish explaining it in a minute. That's fine. These guys are kind of kicking my asshole straight in here. There we go. Oh, good. They fucking, yeah, put that right at the end of the conveyor belt there. All right, everything's cleared up a little bit. Unfortunately, it goes through Nightbot, so I don't have a lot of control over which users can and can't add to it. So I had to kind of leave it up into the hands of the moderators, and game over, since you have been pretty good at getting quotes and shit, you are now a moderator. you are now a moderator who can add and remove quotes from it, so by all means, please continue to do what you do and add shit, if you would like. The command to add quotes is just add quote. Oh, shit. Alright, this was kind of a shitty process, and I am losing a bunch of time on zone 2 now. Because of those two fucking downs. Oh no, it's going in the wrong direction. It's really going in the wrong direction. But that's alright. We can still pull this back. I think I took a couple stupid downs on Vespula on my last PB. Oh my god, kind of like that, actually. Nice, idiot. Oh, that's not a great start. All right, I can get that. That's fine. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh, Jesus. Ooh, okay. Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, dear. Oh, this is not probably good. Oh, go. I want that firepower. Gimme. All right, that's great. That's good right there. Zzz, boom. Thank you. All right, I just got to keep my weapon up a little bit here. Oh, and then I run right into it. That's not great. Okay. Ooh. Grab that. Oh gosh, it's so tense again. No. All right. That wasn't great, was it? But we might be pulling a couple seconds back here. All right, so we got a few seconds off the Vespula fight. That's good. I can maybe keep it to maybe under 30 seconds by the time we hit zone 5. I think we might have a good shot at this. Oh my goodness, that's a little bit nuts. All right, there we go. Perfect. Ba-da-doo-da-dee-da-doo-doo. Ba-ba-dum-ba. Ba-da-doo-da-dee-da-doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I don't know why it's always the fucking zone 3 music that I start singing to. Maybe I get a little more comfortable, get a little warmed up, and I'm like, you know what? I don't need to pay attention too much. I can just sing. Everything will work out. Because that's totally not the truth at all. I should be focusing the entire way through, but I'm just not gonna do that. Bop bop bada beady bop bow. Yeah, it's not exactly what I wanted. That's fine. Oh, bop 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 bop. Whoop! Excuse me, pardon me. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Whoa, shit! Look out! Oh, well, I guess that's fine. Hey, Boris, how you doing? Kind of snuck in between a whole bunch of other messages there. Sorry, I didn't see you right away. Oh, can we get the fucking... Oh, it was a beautiful clear! Oh, it was super good. Alright. I like that. That was a good fucking cleanup. And a very solid start to zone 3 here. All right, watch the little lizardy lasers here. Come on. There we go. Whoa! Whoop! All right, back it up. Whoa! Oh, no. Damn it! I shouldn't have killed that other big guy. I should just fucking... cowered it out right behind him so he could take the laser up the asshole and I would be safe. Ah well, what are you gonna do sometimes? Damn it. I really need my max power death laser here, please. Thank you. Come on. This is shit ass mines. Oh my goodness. I don't know why I always get so surprised by them. You'd think I'd played this game long enough to know when shit's just gonna come and try to wreck my asshole. But sometimes it's still a little bit of a shock. Bow, bow, do, 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 do. Ugh, it's kind of an ugly transit. Alright, so now Heat Revolution. That'll be the end of Zone 3, thankfully. I mean, I guess Zone 3 isn't bad. It's just not Oh my goodness, please. Damn it. Yeah, zone 3 isn't bad. Takes immediate stupid down on heat. Whoop! Excuse me. Please give me firepower. Thank you. Oh my goodness, please. That was very close to being a bad thing. Oh, come on, he's not dead yet? There we go, thank you. Fucking reddest red you could have had before you fucking gave it up. This is a bad idea, don't do that. Actually, that was a very good idea, I should do more of that. Oh, jeez. All right, that changed at the exact wrong time. Woo, I was a little close. All right, I think I got those other guys on that side there, didn't I? Oh, God, I hate having to flip through these gosh dang flames all the time. Well, this is a pretty good cleanup, though. All right, heat can suck my nuts. Revolution's next. Revolution can also suck my nuts. Hey, Shane, how you doing? Good to see you. Ooh, good. I actually waited for the big red fucker that time. I am SMRT. Whoa, careful now. Oof, just bump, 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 bam, 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 bam. Whoop, Yeah, I'm getting a bad feeling about this run. I don't think this is gonna be great. Zone 2 is really shitty. Zone 3 hasn't been going the best. I don't know. I guess we'll play it out, of course, but I just got not a good feeling about this one. Whoa, watch out for them rockets, Badoof. Let's get a lot of sucking. If only, my friend, if only. Alright, I gotta try to stay more towards the middle here because I don't want them spreading out too much. Especially the damn wasp cans there. So they bust open, everybody goes behind the fucking outer ring here, and it's just like, come on, man. Fucking costing me time. All right, here we go. All right, come on, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, that's a little close. Oh, nice. Good cleanup. Good cleanup. Looks like we're losing a few seconds on zone 3, but not too bad. Not too bad, considering. If I had taken maybe 2 less downs, I would have gained a few. That's right. Oh, jeez, nice. Get fucking wrecked just immediately. Well, actually, that was alright. That was alright, because I didn't lose any weapon power. Didn't really lose any weapon power. It was just kind of stupid bullshit that happened there. Alright, so we're gonna do that. I get my tiny robots back. I'm gonna leave that one for now, I think. Yeah, that's a good idea. Oh, nice, okay. Ooh, my accelerate ran out just as I was going into him to get that fucking battery. Well, good thing I didn't bother. Oh, careful now. Let's take the... send a couple that way. There you go. Boom! Oh, that'll be maybe breaking even, if that. Whoa, still lost a quarter second. All right, we're being a little consistent here, at least. Not losing too much. God, these damn toaster dogs, though, are the worst. Ah, way to lose your chain, idiot. Oh, and then he got the fucking second shot in there. What a dick. All right, it's okay. It's all right. Oh, God. Still managed to get his mines going there. Little shit. There we go. That's what I was looking for right there. Crap. I don't have my big-ass death laser yet. There we go. Now we're good. Whoa! Ooh, that was a little close with that rocket there. Don't be fucking playing with fire. As fun as it may be. Oh, Jesus Christ, that mind phase. Oh, ah. Little bitch. No, no, no. I need that firepower. Thank you. Oh, crap. That's the shittiest center to have. Well, we're doing a good job of keeping him out of that middle, though. So that'll be something. Ooh, all right. Well, I wanted the firepower. That's okay. Ooh, what you got over there? What you got over there, son? And putting it all the way across the fucking map. Oh, and then there's another one. Fuck it. None of that shit. None of them shenanigans. Do 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 do. Yeah, that was kind of a shitty end. That's right. Alright, zone 4 is usually a fucking fall down zone anyway, so who fucking cares? As long as we keep it to about maybe 40 seconds or so, and then I have a not shitty licorice fight, we might be okay. Damn it, so I'm gonna time that for a fucking firepower again. That's right. Oh, can we get that one? Nice. Alright, alright. That works, I guess. Oop, careful. Whoa. Damn it. I gotta stop getting these damn shutdowns. I need firepower, you bastards. Thank you. See? Just need to ask for it, I guess. Or demand it in very strong terms. Always like a half measure ahead or behind. Make it sound really dumb. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Nice, okay, drop back, grab the firepower. Bow, 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 bow. Oh, can we get that guy on the other side? Ah, kinda. I'm off the fucking power-up cycle again. Alright, everything's fine. Now we're in the final zone here. Should be able to squeeze my butthole about here. Like so, like so, like so. I would like firepower though, please. Thank you. Oh, that's a little bit of a tight fit. Oh, it's also very tight. Ah, excuse me. Oh, let go of me, you little shit. Ah! Damn it. Made me miss the firepower. Little bastard. Do, 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 do. Yeah. Alright, well, this is a reasonable cleanup for what was that? Check. No, it wasn't checkpoint. Relay. Son of a bitch. Good old casual S plus, though. Somehow. Filthy casual S plus. Alright, good transition. That one's. It's not that one that I'm usually worried about, though. It's the next couple coming up here. Whoa, was there a... Where the fuck was he? Did he die? Unless there's a laser dude coming in. Oh, it's very dangerous. Alright, I'm gonna wait for that one for firepower. Hope it... Don't lose it on the transition, please. There we go. That's good. Alright, looks like we'll have good firepower going in the next. Oh, almost got torched on the way in. Whoopsie. That's exactly what I was worried about, too. I was like, don't fuck up the transition. And I almost did. Ugh. Would have been really embarrassing. Well, one embarrassment averted. Oh, this is going to be a little bad. Alright, that's fine. Whoa, it's getting really tight up in there. Fucking wasps. Get the hell out of here. Alright, good transition there. No risk of burns. Whoa, trying to drag me into the laser, you fucker. Come on, man. Don't be doing that. Whoa, excuse me. Nope, not that time, please. Alright, that's real good. That's real good right there. Let go of me, please. Kind of a shitty cleanup. Alright, so that's focus. I think it's just repeater now. Another casual S plus, I'll fucking take it. That is something I will take. Ooh, it's getting a little... That's getting a little much there, though. Oh, nice. All right, good recovery. Can we get the firepower out of there? We sure as fuck can. Ooh. Beautiful. Wow. All right. Usually one of them gets caught on a fucking narrow-ass bridge out in the middle of nowhere. I have to go back for him, but didn't happen that time, so I'm happy. Whoa. Careful. The mines! Oh, fuck the mines. Oh, fuck them. Alright, good clear, good clear. There we go. Okay, get those canisters out and done so they don't have a lot of fucking room to maneuver here. There you go, there you go. Looking good. Please don't fuck the mines. Yeah, it's probably not a good idea to fuck the mines. You don't know where they've been. Probably all dirty and explodey. Oh, can we get that before? Fucked it up a little bit. Oh Jesus. Fuck. Wow, they really trying. They trying hard. stop this fucking pain train here. Nice, good cleanup. Looks like we may have lost a couple seconds on zone 4 as well. Alright, Venom is always a bitch, so we'll see what happens here. Oh, goo. Alright, we're gonna try a double here. There we go, nice. I was kind of hoping for a fucking shutdown there. That's all right. We'll make do without. All right. We will wait for a shutdown here, though. So that's the best. All right. There we go. Ooh, good old tight up in there. There we go. All right. We saved a few missiles for down here. Ooh, getting all up in them grills. I don't like it. Alright, can we get... Alright, firepower's pretty good. Prefer to shut down. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, no. Oh, I'm gonna miss it. I'm gonna miss the fucking shutdown. Alright, that's alright, that's alright. Got the death laser. Got missiles. Everything's going my way. Everything's coming up, Milhouse. Kind of clean up everything a little bit. And hopefully not kill myself. Woo! There we go. Perfect. Keep your weapon up. Oh, this is a downless Venom. Oh, this is so good! Okay, we might have gained a second from that. Or not even, no, we lost a little bit still. That's garbage. That's right, that's right. Phew. I was worried a little bit about Venom, so that's fine. Oh my goodness, please. Damn it. Oh no, that was bad. Everything just kind of exploded onto my face there. Wasn't a good kind of explosion either. Whoop, excuse me. Oh my goodness, please. Get right up in there. Oh, goodness. All right. Fucking blue-ass toaster dogs. Ah, no! Fucking Jesus. Just come right out of the walls, why don't you, please? Oh, excuse me. All right, I'll take one of those, I guess, just for a little bit of safety. Oh! Oh! All right. That's how you want to play it. That's fine. Alright, so no casual S plus on Centrifuge this time. That's okay. That's alright. Woo! Alright, see you later, Boris. Thanks for stopping by. Whoa! Careful. Easy. Steady. Oh! Ooh, that's Centrifuge. Don't like it. Don't like it at all. Alright, we'll wait out that one for firepower, I think, yeah? I hope, please. Thank you. I'm hopefully get that guy before I trigger that. Perfect. I'll get back up in there, get the accelerate. There we go. All right, everything's looking good. Try not to have those guys jump around too much. All right, we'll grab that for safety, I guess. Get a little bit closer to them so they don't jump. That's good shit. Alright, that guy's gonna... Oh, no he's not. Oh, Jesus, look out! Alright, that's good. That's good. That's real good. Fucking solid. Ooh, careful. I want to wait for that one for firepower. Thank you. Beautiful. Looking great. Alright, this is looking really nice. This is a good control. Oh, alright, be careful. Oh, I'm not getting that. Alright, it's fine, it's fine. Let's just pull that up. Pull that up a little bit. Oh, let go of me, you little bastard. Okay, everything's good. Everything's fine. Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. Okay, alright, everything's good. Let's just fucking get everything. Beautiful. Oh man, I had to take a little emergency run up to the north there. Woo! A little casual S plus on control, sure. Why the fuck not? Ooh, careful there, though. Oh, careful, please. Let them spread their load all over the place. That's the fucking key to victory here. Oh my goodness, please don't jump. Thank you. Thank you. Good, looking good, looking good. Alright, we'll let the laser help me out a little bit, just in case. Excuse me. Oh. Oh, that's very dangerous. What are you doing? Whew. Actually worked, though, so alright. Alright. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, please. Woo! Oh, careful now. Oh, it's coming after me, isn't it? Please get the shutdown for safety. There we go. Swap on through. Okay, there we go. A little safety there. It's fine. Alright, there you go. Oh, careful. Oh my goodness. Alright. Ah! Oh. Okay, these guys need to fucking stop jumping around, please. Thank you. Oh, alright, it's fine. I don't care about losing the chain. Don't fucking care. Oh my goodness, that guy needs to stop fucking jumping, please. Nice. Good clear. Good clear. Might have pulled back a few seconds on zone 5. Just a few. Okay, that's what I like to see. Oh, alright, now this is where it kind of comes down to, right? That I either need to pretty much nail this pretty good, or it's gonna be a shit run. Oh my goodness, please. Alright, there you go. Good. Around the corners, around the corners. Lots of lasers going on here, and I don't like it. There we go. Just boom, go push right through it. It's fine. There you go. All right. Just need to make sure I get an accelerate going into the actual licorice fight, though. Otherwise, I am B-O-N-E-D boned. Gonna hope for another one before we get up there. Alright, well, that's gonna have to do. It's gonna have to fucking do. It's not gonna do, but it's gonna have to do. Fuck you, that's my battery. Little bitch. Alright, I'm gonna try to keep it everything away from her, but it's so fucking hard. Just the missiles kind of screw me over a little bit. Thank you. Yes, accelerate. That's what I want to see. Cause it's like they don't hit her dead on, and she moves just well enough to stay away from it. Okay, that's good. Give me that. And the other fucking... No! Damn it. So now she's got the accelerate. That's right. That's right, actually. I can just... kind of be a coward about it. Shit. She gets me down here. Oh, that was brilliant. Okay. No. Shit. Shit. Okay. She took the down there. It's fine. Oh my goodness, that was perfect! Ah! Fuck you, licorice! Oh. Oh my goodness, alright, we're bringing it back! We're fucking bringing it back! Oh. Oh, that was very tense. All the clench was to be had on that fucking fight right there. Oh, okay. Oh, I might be a little bit at half chub right now. Oh, okay. Good moves. Don't fuck it up on Medulla, though. I can still lose 24 seconds here if I'm not great. Oh, okay. It's all right. Everything's fine. Oh, damn it. Took it right in the face there. Okay, there we go. That's fine. That's really actually fine. If we're honest with each other. I don't like not having super death laser going into Vespula refight here, though. Yeah, that's alright. It's okay. As long as I don't take a stupid down there. Thank you. Just gotta get right up in there. Oh, it's getting really dangerous. Oh, yes! Okay, that's what I like to see. Probably should have waited for that to be firepower, but that's all right. Oh, yep, kinda knew that was gonna happen. It's all right, it's okay. Oh no, that wasn't okay though. Ah, gosh dang, where are my moves? Oh, I'm dancing in for that one, fuck it. All right, that's good. Oh, that's a little dangerous. Oh, all right, that's good. Get a little zappy zaps. Now, you guys need to fucking cooperate with me on power-ups, though, please. Thank you. Thank you. Also, thank you. Beautiful. Beautiful. Beautiful, great. Beautiful, great. Okay, we still managed to pull a second off of that, so that's good. Oh, careful with that, though. Oh, nice, nice. Can we get the big lasers out of there? Beautiful! Boom! Oh, that's what I like to see. That's what I fucking like to see. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh! Oh, yeah, that looks good. That looks real good. Woo! Make no sense. Wow. Yeah, see? That licorice fight just fucking pulled it right out of the fucking hole. I love it. That's really good. Mm. Fantastic. Fan-fucking-tastic. Alright, we saving that shit before I forget. Save. Save vests. Woo! Damn, pulled a good chunk off too. Another 36. Sub 51. Easily do a sub 50 if I don't do stupid bullshit in the like the first three quarters of the run. Woo! Alright. Super good. Who's next though? Who's next? You know, I guess. Nah. You know, I was gonna do licorice, but let's not do a licorice run tonight. Let's do something a little bit more typical. Let's go to like super standard, I guess, right? Splits campaign. Let's try Cactus. Let's try Cactus. 5121 is nothing to sneeze at. Yeah. It certainly isn't. Oh my goodness. But we're gonna try real hard. Oh my goodness. Except I gotta take my sweatshirt off because I am sweating like a mofo here. And to be clear, that's a lot of sweating. Ah, there we go. Okay. Get that missing 5-star mission in Deadvault. No, fuck that game. Fuck that game so hard. I am not going back to it. All right. Woo! We gonna do it. We gonna do it. Fuck it. All right. Let's see what we got. 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Oh, don't take a stupid down on 1-1. How fucking embarrassing would that be? Actually really bad at using her secondary pretty well. Fucking gonna toast us some bosses though. That's what it's really good for. Weapon maximum. Nice. Good fucking whip out of that flamethrower. That's really good. That's a solid 1-1. Whew. Okay, good start. Good fucking solid start. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. Boom, 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 boom. Boss is lightly toasted. Lightly toasted? No, fucking deep fry their assholes. I mean, I normally order my steaks medium, but we're talking about boss flambé. Flambé, nice. Flambé, boss flambé. Fucking well done. Oh, that's a bad place to be when the flamethrower runs out. In the middle of a big ass group. Deedle 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 deedle. There we go. Good, good, good. Get up and in there. Zoop. Nice. Good cleanup. Solid cleanup. All clear. Ooh, that was kind of bad right there. It's all right though. Roadhouse. There we go. Wasn't the most effective use of it, but it's all right. Weapon max. Fucking wreck some shit. A second big fucker? Oh, he's, of course he doesn't fucking drop until later. A little bitch. A little cowardly ass bitch. Of course, I probably should have known better, actually. Whoop! Excuse me, pardon me. Nice, good cleanup. Fucking line them up. All clear. Bro, another casual S plus, no big deal. Whoa, careful there. Weapon max. All right, looking good, looking good, looking real good. Oops, did not want to shut down, wanted to wait for firepower, but that's all right, it's okay. There we go, perfect. We get that one? No, not quite. Excuse me, pardon me. I kind of didn't want the shutdown. That's all right. Got enough kind of directed firepower, that doesn't make a difference. Whew. Okay, oop. Oh, 0.08, nice. All right, that was a solid zone one. Fucking solid. All right, now time to toast this shit up. Nice, fucking boom. Woo! Toasty, all right. I like that. Liking it a lot. Wait, why does my flamethrower sound like a laser? I need to get some new noises. Nice, really solid. Good swapping. Nice. Real good swapping going on here. Alright, the problem with this, however, is I need to get right up in his grill to do this. No problems at all. Fucking no problems at all. We sneak a half second from there or something? Ah, we lost a half second. That's right. There we go. Oh, nice. Before he fucking drops his load, by which I mean his mines. Ooh, nice off-screen kill, though. Just kind of guessed. It's like, I knew there's some dickhead just hanging out behind the pillars or something. Just kind of aim down there and hope for the best. We're gonna wait that one out. I need firepower. I don't need fucking accelerate. Beautiful. Looking good, looking good. Nice. Fucking fantastic cleanup, too. Woo! All right. All clear. This is looking good. This is looking real good. Good. Fucking remembered the two turrets in the middle there. Instead of just running right away, please give me the firepower. Nice. Nice. Alright, we got a wasp phase. Boom. Okay. Kept that one pretty good. I should remember the other dude dropping in there. That's right. We'll get it here. Solid. Weapon maximum. Music to my fucking ears. And my normal ears, too. Oh, should have waited on that. Oh, well. All right. That works, I guess. Did that dude just fucking missile his buddy? I fucking love it. That's great. That's fucking great. I love that so much. Hey, Mr. Gecko, how you doing? Two separate sets of ears? Well, maybe. I'll never tell. Oh, don't get that shit. Oh, no! Ow! I got a little aggressive there. Please give me the firepower at least. Thank you. All right, that's okay. We can deal with one stupid down. Whoop! Oh, we're not gonna torch that guy. Get the fuck out of there, man. There we go. Weapon max. There we go. Toasty toast. Ooh, I think I took all three of those in the face, though. Oh, jeez, that's getting a little close up in there. Nice, okay. There we go. Not a great cleanup, but that's all right. Oh, process. Any level of convertibles can fuck off, please. Oh, careful. That's how bad things happen. Oh, Jesus. All right. Excuse me. Pardon me. Don't mind me. Just come through. Weapon max. Oh, nice. All right. Let's firepower train rolling, please. Especially for the fucking wasp phase here. Eat shit. Beautiful. Whoa! 4 for 4. Fucking brilliant. Alright, we're not gonna wait that one out, I guess. Oh, alright, we got one there. Alright, perfect. Ooh, looks like we're just barely keeping pace. Losing partial seconds every here. Every here and there, we're losing a couple, like a half second here, 3/4 second there. It's not great. It's not great. I won't claim to be great. Well, that's a lot of fucking wasps. Excuse me. Need a little firepower. Thank you. Nice. All right. Please. Oh, no! That was very close. Almost took a damn stupid down there. Zoop. Oh. All right, well, if it's between accelerate or getting taken down, I'll take the fucking accelerate. Thank you. Oh. Oh, no. Ah, bitch. Get up, 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 up. There we go. Nice. Good fucking swap through the fucking death there. We'll take blind luck. Yeah, whatever, you ain't touching me. Oh, that's a bad place to be! Get torched, Vespula. Holy shit, that was great. We might have pulled back a little bit. Beautiful. Alright, we're ahead by a few seconds now. All right, I'll take the shutdown, I guess. Not great. Battery here. Shut down. There we go. Firepower, please. Battery up. Of course a dude would get stuck back there. Alright, looking good. Oh no! Oh, great. I'm glad I invited that upon myself. That was definitely my fault. I thought I saw something on the ground there. I'm like, you know, there's not like 4 rockets heading that way, is it? Yep, sure as fuck was. Sure as fuck was. Ah, well, what are you gonna do? Besides, get the good. There we go. Game that consists only of conveyor belts and unsatisfying shotguns. Oh no, man. Why has it gotta be both? I mean, one is okay, but two of them is like fucking cruelty. I think that violates Geneva Convention, doesn't it? Oh, careful there, please. Oh, and add wind to it right away. Why not? Add wind and enemies that drag you all over the place. As long as we're getting all the shitty ass stuff into one game, may as well just make it complete. Do 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 do. All right, hopefully he dies. No, wow, they barely took a hit from that. Little bastards. Get that one there, please. There we go. Nice. Give it a random ass ranking system that makes no sense. That too. Why the fuck not? Let's cover it end to end with stupid bullshit. From the game to the scoring system, make everything the worst that it could possibly be. Why not? Double there. Oh, speaking of games with shitty ass ranking systems, I actually have an extra key for Deadbolt to give away. So if somebody doesn't have it and wants that game, I will happily give it to you. Since it was in the most recent, well, not the most recent one, but one of the recent Tumble Bundles. And of course, I can't say no to a good old bundle. So I bought it anyways to get all the other games that I didn't have, and Deadbolt just happened to be in there. So, you know, whatever. Now I got an extra key to give away. If anybody wants it. If anybody doesn't have it already, I guess, would be more accurate. Bow. Okay, so that was transit onto heat. Was that a casual S plus on transit? I think it was. That's fucking rad. Oh, fire spin was fucking great. Look at that shit. Cactus knows her Pokemon moves. Ah, crap. I'm gonna have to go back for him, aren't I? Alright, that's fine. He dies there, thank you. Yeah. It's actually a really fun game. I mean, it's just sometimes, as I'm sure you saw, that is kind of ridiculous. Oh, Jesus. I mean, I won't argue that it's the clearest game to kind of understand the scoring of, but overall, it's really fun. Excuse me, pardon me. Jono, and then it swapped right there? Come on, man. Fucking flamethrowers. How do they work? So dumb. Yeah, get wrecked, you shitlords. Gosh dang it. Oh, it's gonna swap again, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, come on, and then it stopped? Come on, man. Why you gotta do that? So dumb. Oh, come on. All right, it's all right. As long as it's doing my business for me, I guess. It's not bad. Oh, now the music got all sad because I'm not going fast enough. Yuck, all right, this is a very disgusting and bad heat. Ah, yes, the overwhelmingly positive bundle. That's true. That's what it was called. Could not remember what it was. Oh, careful, please. Fucking conveyor belts, come on, man. Fuck you. There we go. Whoa, what did I get hit by there? Ah, you shit. Ugh, crap. Alright, now I lost the flow a little bit. Oh. Ah, the Shantae games. Yeah, fuck. I should really pick those up. I have a few of them. I've never played them. And I really should. Because I know they're going to be fucking awesome. Maybe I'll throw that in the fucking lineup for stream at some point. Oh, look out. Whoa, careful there. Show me firepower. Whoa, careful. Oh my goodness, please. Conveyor belts. Fuck off. Yeah. All right, not bad cleanup considering. Zone 3 was really shitty though. All clear. Particularly probably heat is where I lost it all. All right, that's okay. That's okay. Initiating containment protocol. I'm not gonna take the immediate down in the face like I did for that Startron. All right, I'm gonna try this. Toast. Get wrecked, shitlord. Toast. Oh wow, look at that. So good. So fucking good. All right, I could use something better than accelerate though. All right, well that's fine. We'll do it that way. Ah, damn, not quite enough. Toast! There we go. Alright, we might have pulled back a few seconds there. Alright, cool. Another 7 seconds clawed back. Both of those, thank you. Beautiful. Well, while we have some downtime here in 4-1, Duskers is the next game starting on Monday here. It's kind of a sort of a horror-y game, I guess. I don't know. I don't play horror games all that often because, quite frankly, I don't find them fun. But this one looks pretty nice, so we'll see what happens. Also for Monday night, I'm not going to promise anything, because I haven't done it yet, but I will also probably have a a stream layout up and running, at least to test it out a little bit. It won't be final, it'll probably need a lot of work or something. I'm going to have a stream layout finally, and I'll try to get my ugly mug up there with some face cam, because surprisingly people wanted to see that. And then we might do some other crazy stuff with it too later on down the line. So, who knows? It will be a night for testing shut. Yes, I did beat your justice score. I am sorry, not sorry about that. Learn to play, noob. Oh man. The only Steam game you ended up returning. Oh, really? Oh, I'm sorry. Just wasn't your thing? Oh, that sounds like a laser. Oh, this is a bad place to be. Oh, look out. Whoop, okay, that's good. Grab the accelerate there. So anyways, Monday, Duskers, stream layout, face cam, some different shit going on. We'll see how it goes. If it goes well, we'll keep doing it. If it doesn't go so well, we'll tweak it until it does go well. Ah, crow fucking floats away before I can grab the power up. Come on, man. The level design is working against me. What do you think of FTL with a tiny amount of content? Yeah, we'll see. Like I said, horror games really aren't my thing. So it might turn into a thing that I'd maybe do a couple nights of and be like, meh. Or it could scare the shit out of me and be a really entertaining watch. Who knows? Who knows? A lot of unknowns in the mix. And it's not like because horror games don't scare me. Well, it is kind of. Because it's like so, usually they're so campy and stupid that it's just like, eh. Like the Five Nights at Freddy's shit is just like, come on, man. Yeah, it's scary if you watch it once and then it's like, yeah, nah, it's not that great. But I know people really like that kind of stuff. So, you know, who am I to badmouth it? But I just don't like that kind of jam. So we'll see. And then I get freaked the fuck out by games that aren't really horror games. Oh, goddammit. Yeah, I deserve that one right there, actually. Like, the games that still give me the shakes are Super Classic Doom and Teleglitch. Even though they're really not horror games, I guess. But Jesus, they give me the shakes. Give me the shakes a little bit. But you know, that kind of stuff is fun. That kind of stuff is fun. It's like, oh god, I'm gonna fuck this up really bad. And then sometimes you win, and sometimes you lose. And that's life. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, that other guy is gonna float back up here, I think. Oh, it's a lot to be dealing with. Beautiful. Looking good. Teleglitch is considered horror. Yeah, I guess. Just on the whole, I don't play a lot of things. Oh, excuse me. That are considered the typical horror genre or whatever. Your Resident Evils or your Resident Evil Silent Hills, I guess, is kind of horror-y as well. That kind of stuff I don't play too much. It doesn't do it for me. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. This could be the one that kindles my love affair with horror games. Who knows? Who fucking knows? Whoop! Nice. Look, it's the same problem as Risk of Rain. Thing is so tiny. Well, I know at least in Risk of Rain you can change the graphical scaling on it. So everything is not as tiny. If that would help you get into it a little bit. Teleglitch, I'm not sure if you can do any scaling. Woo! Can we get all three of those? No, we cannot. Blue-ass, toaster-ass dogs. Ooh, nice. All right. We'll deal with that. The laser do some business for us. Thank you. screen, and the first time I tried to play, the game glitched and it kept spawning and falling through the floor. Yeah, that still happens on occasion, actually. Usually just restarting the game fixes it. But I know there was quite a few bugs they fixed since the first time I played, and probably since the first time you played as well. So I definitely recommend picking it up and going through it entirely if you haven't already. But I can understand how glitches like that can put you off. Is there one more transition here? I think there is. My count is correct. Yep, there we go. There we go. Get that shit-ass laser out my face. Only my good friend Starch can have a laser. Thank you. Oh, careful with that. Come on now, man. Trying to burn me when my back is turned. I'd really like to stream Risk of Rain again as well. Not because there's a whole bunch of new content or anything. It was just a lot of fun. All right, up to repeater. Whoa, that was a little dicey there. Probably shouldn't rush right in without a plan. Ah, well, it seemed to work. Let's do it again. Whoa, there's a lot going on there. All right, we'll wait for this guy to kind of toddle his butt over here. Try to torch that guy a little bit. Ah, damn it. And of course, one of them gets isolated over there. What the fuck? Little bastards. Ooh, careful. Mind phase. All right, so no casual S plus on repeater this time. That's okay. I don't remember how my PB did with the licorice fight for Cactus here. I guess we'll just have to find out. Because I know it was really shitty for Starch, which is the only reason I was able to claw back almost a minute from it. Not quite sure how we're doing for Cactus here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, kind of winged me on that one. Oh, careful, please. Zep, 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 zep. Oh, little bastard. Why did he appear all the way the fuck over there? You little shit. Let's just get zone 4 finished up here. I'm gonna be losing some time, I have a feeling, but yeah, just a little bit. Yeah, this run's not looking so good. Pulled back some time in Vespula, but it's been all downhill from there. Yuck. Fucking yuck. That's right. Can't all be winners. Got one PB on the night, so that's fine. Oh, nice. Toasty. Flames is the only way to deal with spiders, to be honest with you. There we go. There we go. Good, 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 good. Let's get rid of this one first, I guess. Boom. Nice. Let's not get smacked in the face by one of these, please. There we go. Very good. Oops, I probably should have waited for shutdown on that one, please. That's right. I'll do this a little bit slower. Ah! Ah, damn it. Ah, and I took it in the face. Great. I'm going to miss the shutdown on that now. All right, that's okay. Nice, all right. Oh, be careful, please. Whoa, no! Oh my goodness, please. That was a little close. This is a little on the close side. Ow! And then I take it just right away. Great. Oh, this is bad. This is a really bad Venom fight now. Oh, gosh dang it. Losing a bunch there, too. Alright, yeah, so unless I pull a full-on miracle out my butthole in the last zone here, looks like this run will not be a PB. Oh my goodness, that was a little close. Oh my goodness. Jeez. Just fucking get out of here. Holy shit. Oh, come on, man. Alright, this centrifuge is already going really poorly. The fucking mine canisters is ruining my day all the time. Oh. Whoa, please let me get that, thank you. Oh wow, that's a lot of damage to be done there. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa. Oh my goodness, why am I fucking going in there? That's such a dumb idea. Such a dumb idea to just fucking roll right into everything. Oh my goodness. It worked somehow. Damn it. Got his load off there. You know what, even if this run isn't a PB, which it most certainly won't be now, as long as I get a nice, clean licorice fight, I'll be fucking happy. Like, if anything else, if the licorice fight goes to shit, I'll be very unhappy. But, you know, hope for the best and all that. You believe in me? Thanks, Mishra. How you doing, man? Good to see you. Whoa, shit! Look out. Oh, jeez! Oh, please. Oh, no! Come on, I always need dead! Little shit. This fucking ruins me. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, this is a bad place to be. Ah! These damn ass toaster dogs. Fucking. The worst. They're the worst. Oh, whoa! Get me a little off the top there. Felt the heat. Oh, I'm gonna miss the firepower on that one. And that one, damn it! Ah! It's alright. Ah, oh, there's too many of these fuckers. Ah! Oh no! Oh, this is gonna end very poorly. Like, oh my bitch! Shit! Ooh! Shutdown comes through in the clutch. Ugh, alright, well, it was a good cleanup, but not much else. Alright, Convection. What she got? What she got for me today? Whoop! Excuse me. Oh, lost a chain? Boo. That's fine. How many IRL people do I invite to this stream? Well, it's pretty much just my buds that I play co-op with every month. So a few. And then whoever's watching me on Twitter, I guess, and whoever's in the whoever's in the Discord for speedruns, really. Because I don't do a whole lot of self-promo. That's fine. I don't need, like, hundreds of people in here being all weird and shit. Because I want to be weird. And I can't be weird if there's a whole bunch of other people being weird. You should race me. Hey, I'd fucking love to race. That'd be super cool. Of course, I'd also like to see this at SGDQ coming up. We're gonna try so fucking hard to make that happen, man. We want it to happen. It'd be so baller. Oh, wow. All right. Well, I deserve that one. That was dumb. Oh, oh, this is very poorly planned. Oh, let go. Thank you. Thank you for somehow self-destructing there. That's cool. Yeah. Alright, Convection's being a little bit of a bitch to me tonight. Or at least this time. First time around wasn't bad. This one, not so good. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Get torched, bitch. Oh, oh dear. Excuse me. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, that's a bad place to put that. Oh! Excuse me. Fuck. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ah! Heal the shit. Come on. Be doing that. Oh, that's a very unfortunate place to put all that out! Oh, I shouldn't have done that. That was entirely on me. Yeah, I think it'd be interesting at least once to have, like, a super huge crowd. Like, that would be super cool. But I don't know if I'd like it all the time. Because it just makes harder to... It makes it really hard to have a conversation... Or just a back and forth with people who are already there, you know? That was terrible. We lost 33 seconds on that. That's disgusting. I feel kind of bad about that. Alright, well, whatever. Here we go. Fucking licorice is gonna fucking eat it. Can we get three? Wow, got three out of that. That's pretty good. Whoa, doctor! Ah, the mines! The mines, they get me every time. Alright. Well, not a good start to Collider, but that's alright. Whoop! Careful. Whoop! Mind my distance. Oh boy. Here we go. Oh, nice. Good shutdown. Big fuckers in that laser out of there. Yeah, you try to jump, you little shit. Yeah, that's what I like to see. That was perfect. Alright, I would like an accelerate going into licorice, please. Oh no, alright, leave it, it's fine. It's fine, she's not gonna go grab it, because I'm gonna torture her before she gets there. Now, if you could please just stay out of that corner. No, don't you grab it. Oh, you are a bitch. No, oh, no. Alright, get up, before she pops a battery there. Thank you. No, that's mine. Did I get it? I got it. Fuck you. Fucking licorice, get out of here, man. Oh, God, she's swapping all over the place. Oh, no. Oh, bitch. Ah, she stole that one. Oh, no! Fucking toaster dogs. Ah, in cahoots. Ah, she knocks me down. All right, this is not going. No, that's mine. Fuck you. Yeah, you just run right past it, little bitch. Whoa! No. Fuck you. Oh. No. Urgh, shit. Yeah, this is really going in the toilet now. Fucking eat flamethrower, you bitch. I mean, let's be honest. Cactus is one of the... No! Fuck you! Why did that pop right on top of her? Oh, god damn it. Cactus is one of the worst to fight licorice with. Like, no question. Yeah, I'm gonna lose it right here, aren't I? Yeah, this isn't good. This isn't good. Gimme! Ah! Fucking... She sneaks it around the corner. Little bitch. Oh, goodness. All right, this isn't good. Unless... Miracle of miracles! No, that's mine! Fuck you! Oh, that's too bad for you, isn't it? Oh, that is too bad. Woo! Ugh. Where but from the jaws of victory we have snatched defeat. Alright, well, that's okay. I didn't expect this run to be great. Which is kind of unfortunate, but, you know, I'll take a starch PB. Gosh dang, I hate licorice so much. Why has it got to be that way? Why does it have to be that way? It's so dumb. Oh, all right. I'm gonna walk around that a little bit. Toasty toast, 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 toast. Beautiful. Weapon max. All right, I'm gonna dump out of that one. There we go. Oh, careful there, you stupid bitch. Oh, nice. Wow, that went a little bit faster than I expected. Good moves. Oh, we're gonna dance in for that. We're gonna wait for it. Beautiful. Toast. That was pretty solid. Boom. Alright. Oh, that's getting a little tight. Alright, it's fine. Don't care about the battery right now, to be honest. Ooh, jeez. All right. This is good medulla phase one. I actually pulled back 10 seconds out of that as a gold. Holy shit. This is so dumb. Why do I pull out the good stuff when the run is already in the tank? No, not gonna do that shit to me. Not tonight. Alright, gather around everybody. One, two, three, eat shit! Ah, casual medulla S plus, no big deal. Oh, fuck. All clear. Wow, alright. That was kind of a shitty run.
For the safety of everyone on board, we should disconnect her before she reactivates.
Kind of a shitty run. Yeah, we do want to lobotomize a spaceship peanut. We do this every week. Should have caught on by now. Well, fuck. We're at least going to save the best. I think I had maybe a gold or two in there. And we still have some time yet tonight, so you know what that means. Hope people know what that means. Because I'm asking. Actually, no. We're going to do it. We're going to try Infinity Drive. Let's see what we got. Now we're all jazzed up. Now we've felt the highest of highs with a new starch PB and the lowest of lows with a shitty cactus run. Maybe we can meet somewhere in the middle. Although I would prefer a new PB on Infinity Drive. But that means getting farther than layer 47, which, to be honest with you, that one time I think was a fluke. But we will see where the night takes us, because we got some time. We got about 45 minutes, I would say. If things are kind. And I'm not an idiot. So, get comfortable. Grab yourself a drink or sandwich, maybe, or something. You know. Because it's not until about layer 26, 27, I would say, shit starts heating up. So, we're just going to take this nice and easy. We're gonna do our best. Even if our best is shitty, we're gonna do it. All right, three layers, no props. Good pace. Oh boy. Oop, wait for it. Alright, game over. Thanks for stopping by. See you tomorrow. Ooh, that was probably a bad... Well, no, that worked out. Nice. Got the second red fucker as he was crawling in. All right, what's the over-under on first down here? What layer are we thinking? I'm gonna highball myself a little bit and say like 24. Which I probably just screwed myself over by saying so, but you know. Always gotta have a little bit of confidence, even if it is misplaced. Because sometimes it's good old layer 5 mind phase coming up here. Like now, nice, fucking great. I'm so glad I called that. That's super good. Damn it. This is so dumb. Gosh dang it, why did I do that? Why did I do that to myself? Well, okay, pressure's off now. That's fine. Bop, 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 bada doo doo. Alright, so what's the over-under on the second down? This will keep this fucking bad run train rolling here.
Probably shouldn't have done that.
Ooh, excuse me, pardon me, sir. Are you responsible for all the red shit on the floor? Clean it up, man. Come on. Nice. So embryo already, huh? Okay. Yeah, sorry, Embryo. You got nothing here. When your dark variant shows up on layer 32, if we get lucky enough to get that tonight, at least, might be a different story. Ooh, careful. All right, let's toast this guy, please. Thank you. Ooh, a little careful there. Oh, that was a bad place to be. That's right. Got taken care of. Oh, fuck. Come on, man. Thought I had another, like, half second before I needed to step out the way there. Oh, wow. That was really shitty. Come on, man. Get it back together here. Well, if you guessed layer 8 for second down, you are right. Ah, shit. All right. Well, I have a feeling this run's not going to be great. Oh, good. Conveyor belts. Yeah. All right. Fucking whatever. Oh, we didn't thread the needle on that one. Fucking get caught on the fucking far edge here. Oh, good. Lost the chain. Great. Ugh. Oh, good. I'm gonna lose that battery? Yeah, sure as fuck am. Oh, God, the conveyor belts! No! Why are they so bad? Oh, am I really gonna get the little blip blips and layer 9? Wow, that's really super shitty. I mean, I have no doubt I can come back from it, but still, that is embarrassing. Like, really embarrassing. Ah, whatever. It's fine. Alright, so that was a shitty ass layer 9. But that's okay. It's alright. It's alright. We'll still bring it back. We'll top up our battery at the Vespula fight. Or even now. And we'll be fine. Watch, this will turn into the best idea I've had in several weeks or something. Who knows? It can start real shitty, and then it can turn out to be the best ever. So who knows? Fucking knows. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, god damn. I thought I was far enough forward for that. Damn it. Alright, guess not. It's fine. Whoa. See, now that one didn't take me down immediately. What the fuck? That's kind of weird. No, Jihad Jones, there is no MB conveyor belt emote. I don't even know what the fuck that would look like. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, this is getting a little dangerous. Ooh, them weapon swaps will carry you through. You just gotta not panic. An animation of my face on a conveyor belt. Oh no. That sounds like the stuff of nightmares. I mean, just the conveyor belt itself would be enough to put me over, but then putting my face on it? My goodness. My goodness. I don't think I'd want to do that to people. Got his load off there. Nice. All right. No, don't lose that chain. Comes really fucking important. Conveyor belt, please. No, wait for it. Thank you. Actually kind of nervous about how face cam is going to go tomorrow night. I hope it works out. I really do, but I don't know. I don't want to scare people too much. Please. Oh my goodness, the fucking save. Whoop. Vespula. Alright, bring it on, bitch. Bring it on. Let's take some revenge. Beautiful. Nice. Get wrecked. Ah, shit. Lost my firepower right there. This is a bad time to lose it. Oh, also a very bad place to lose that. Thank you. Oh, jeez. You doing, man? All right, well, we'll just leave that firepower for later. That's fine. Okay, that's good. That's good. Oh, you gonna try to fucking jealously guard that, huh? Oh, what are you doing, man? What are you doing? Popping right in. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. I want that battery, though. Thank you. Just in case. Boom! Oh, that was a little close. A little teeny tiny bit close there. Oh my goodness, what are you doing? What the fuck are you doing, man? Looking good, looking good. Sometimes the first couple waves after Vespula can be a little bitchy. Not this time, shut down. That's right. Whoa. All right. Okay, fuck that. All right, grab that. It's fine. Whoa, careful. Please get that guy over in the corner. Thank you. All right, brilliant. Oh, this is bad to have those two up there. Oh, please. All right, let's get rid of that shit, please. Thank you. Wait this out a little bit. Looking good, looking good. Little safety. Ooh, careful. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, all right, looking good, looking good. Let that laser do some business for me. Thank you. Whoa, back it up though. Back it up. It's all right. Nice. All right, perfect. Okay, good. Shut down on the transition there. Oh, all right. We're going to wait that one out, I think. Just kind of step on through. Beautiful. That's what I like to see. The laser do some work here. Only one at a time though, please. Thank you. Holy shit, assholes. Whoa, careful. All right, looking like a good ass chain going on here. Let's not break it, please. Beautiful, looking good, looking good. Whoa, careful. Should be getting close to Justice too. Remember which layer he was on. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me, good sir. My goodness. Alright, looking good. Keeping clear. Keeping good pace. Oh my goodness. They almost ended it right there. They were like, that guy's getting too good. Let's fuck him up. I'm like, nah, man, it's cool. Let me keep going. There we go. All right, I'm good. Keep that center clear, man. Whoa. Oh. Death from above. All right, little safety coming through here. Oh, gonna flip through there. That's fine. Oh my goodness. Casual 2.5K. Well, now casual 2800. Soon? There we go. Casual 2800. No props. Easy peasy. Oh, and there it goes! Oh, what the fuck? You're telling me nothing got hit from any of that? Oh, damn it. Ah, well, it was a good run while it lasted. Damn. Telling me nothing got hit by that barrage of garbage. Nothing. So dumb. Ah, shit. That's all right. It's still low 20s. We can still pull it back, I think. Whoa. All right, we're going to grab those two for safety, I guess. God, they caught on that outer fucking ring. Conveyor belts are OP, please to nerf. Careful. Oh, what? Ah, God bless America. Oh, this isn't good. I lost my flow now. This is real bad. Yeah, I gotta restart this garbage again. Not sure how I survived that. But that's okay. It's alright. Some mysteries of life are just not solvable. Alright, well, except now the only refill we have coming now is Dark Embryo. That's layer 32. But I think it'd be a bit presumptuous to assume that I'm gonna get that far. Oh wait, that's right, we have Justice yet, too. Oh, excuse me, pardon me, fella. Oh, careful, please. We're gonna get a few more power-ups, thank you. Ah, I forgot I hadn't gone through Justice yet. Alright, that's fine. We got ourselves an easy refill. Do I still have another power-up up there? No. Must have gotten them all. Kaboom. Alright. Back in business. Whoa. Ah, crap. I gotta get to the center for that one. Ah. Let go of me, you little bastards. Little shits. They don't do any damage on their own, but Jesus. They make me very nervous and angry. Little blue-ass, toaster-ass dogs. Oh, no. Ooh, a little safety. It's fine. It's alright. Just gotta sing a little bit, calm my nerves. Oh my god, that guy just shoved his buddy straight over the edge there. A little shit. Hey, Valiant Cheese, how you doing? Good to see you. No, I think you're right the first time. Greetings. Hope I didn't lose that other one. I did not. Oh, this is a bad place to be. What am I doing? All right, we'll let it do some business for us. There we go. Thank you. That's enough. Oh, little zappy zaps. Been a busy year. Busy start to the year. Well, I hope it's been the good kind of busy. Oh, Jesus! Look out! Look fucking out! Oh my goodness. Even gave me a heart attack there. Ah, crap. Alright, you know what? It's fine. Let's bring it back around. Ah, damn shit! Damn toaster dogs! God damn it! Fucking ate them! They're so bad! Hey, CJ, how you doing? Good to see you. I need all the fucking luck I can get with this. This has just been an awful, fucking awful run. Do not like how it's been going. But that's all right. Can't be winners all the time. All right. How far have I gotten an ID? There was one time when I got to 47. I firmly believe that that time was a fluke, because I've gotten to 40 once after that. I've never been able to do it since. And tonight's not looking good either. So I'd be lucky, I think, to hit 35, maybe 34 at this rate for tonight. So I think my last refill now will be Dark Embryo. There's no guarantee I'm going to get that far. And even if I do get that far, there's no guarantee I'll... Oh my goodness, please! Let go of me! What a little shit. Oh my goodness, stop fucking grabbing me. Oh. Gosh dang. It's so annoying. It's so fucking annoying when they do that shit. Ugh. Alright, you know what? It's fine. Oh, I lost the chain there. Good work, idiot. Oh. All right. Looking good. All right, now's when the stuff kind of gets a little bad. This is a little bad. Oh, that's not good. There's two of them. Fuck off. Oh, I need that fucking firepower. Ah! Oh, shit. Oh, no! Bomb canister. Fuck off, please. Oh, my goodness. They're just bouncing all around here. Oh, no.
No. Oh no, please don't pop that. Thank you.
Son of a bitch. All right, I need the speed.
Oh my goodness.
All right, it's fine. Oh, excuse me. All right, little safety, little breather. Another little safety, that's fine. Okay. All right, looking good.
Alright, little safety. Was locking down there. That's fine.
Oh, took a bad hit there. Felt the little rumbly bumblies.
Ah! Damn, it has bomb canisters. Can giving me heart attacks. It just bursts right towards you. Ah! Damn it! Uh-oh. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is real bad now. Oh my goodness, let go of me, you little shit.
Uh-oh, this is really super bad now.
Oh my goodness, please let go.
All right, I need speed, please. Thank you.
All right, it's fine. This is gonna be tough to pull back, but that's all right, it's all right.
Let go of me, you little shit.
Hey man, I don't have a speed problem. I just need speed. I can stop whenever I want. Oh, excuse me.
Oh, all right. It's fine. Excuse me.
All right, well, it's gonna be a slog from here on out. I'll be fighting for every goddamn inch. Get out of the fucking last ring here, please. Fucking just barrage of bullshit just coming on down. Oh. Safety. Son of a bitch. Ah. Oh, goodness. Oh, safety. Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is being real bad. It's being real bad. Hey Tim, how you doing? Oh, you came in at a bad time because I'm really sucking it up. Sucking it up super bad. Alright, wait for that. Oh, fuck off with those two bomb canisters. Come on, man. You gotta do that to me. Alright, a little safety there. It's fine. Alright. Oh no. Oh no! Fuck off! Ah! Stop jumping around, you bastards! Stop it! Ugh. Okay, alright. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Oh. Alright. Yeah, alright. Get them bombs out of there, please. Thank you. Okay, alright. The next one. Thank you. Alright, want to do some business for me. Thank you. Now go away. There you go. Oh, alright. You know what? That's fine too, I guess. That's fine. Really use the speed. That's okay. It's fine. Oh, a little safety. Oh, what are you doing? Oh my goodness, please. Back to the center. Shit. Oh no. There you go. All right. Nuke him. Fucking nuke him. Go. There you go. Battery back. Excuse me. Pardon me. Okay. All right. Looking good. Let go of me, please. You. Ooh. This is so bad. Alright, battery, alright, it's fine. Stupid battery, come on. Uh-oh, let go of me, please, thank you. Yeah. Battery, gimme. A little safety. Oh, alright. It's looking good, don't do a stupid down here. I want to fucking see Dark Embryo, please. It's the last chance I got for recharge. There we go. Good. Oh, please. Thank you. Look out. Yoink. Excuse me, pardon me. Ah! Oh my goodness, please. Alright, looking good. Oh no, oh, this is all the fucking Titans. Fuck off! No! No, please! Oh, it's a bad time to have no speed! Ah! Please give me speed! Thank you! Ah! Excuse me, pardon me! Oh my goodness, this is too much. Stop jumping around. Oh my goodness, please. Alright, everything's fine. Whoa, no. Ah! Okay, a little bit of safety. Need a little breather. Oh my goodness, please. Alright, Dark Embryo, what you got, man? What you got for me? Please be kind. Alright, solid. I'm gonna leave that one. Leave a little extra power up just in case. Oh my goodness, please. Alright, that's good. That's good shit. Alright, good. Let me give you that. If you could give me a fucking... Yes. Perfect, thank you. Oh, this is probably actually really bad. Am I gonna be able to keep up with them? Whoa, get through there, bitch! Woo! Okay.
Oh god, this wave is the worst though. I'm gonna take it right in the face from the first one, I bet.
Yep.
Ah, no! Bastard! Son of a bitch. Oh yeah, let's just eat it right there too, why not? Oh, this isn't looking great now. Oh goodness. Alright. No, this isn't great. Oh no. Why has it gotta be so bad? Whoop! Whoop! Oh please! Oh! Okay, alright, now we're fighting. Now we are fighting. No, fucking get to the inner ring. Look at me! Oh shit! Little bastards, fucking let go! No! Ah! No, with the conveyor belts! Why you gotta do that? Let go of me, you little shits! Ah! Oh. Oh crap, where's my battery? Fucking give me a battery, please! Batteries, thank you! Oh, good god. Oh no, oh yeah, we'll be fighting for every fucking inch now. Oh god damn it. Why has it gotta be this way? Oh no. Oh no. Please, battery. No, why is it over there? Fuck you! Give me battery! Ah! Shit! Ah! No, why has it gotta be that way? Oh, fuck you, battery! God damn it. Oh, that was embarrassing. Clear 33? Come on. Better than that shit. Ugh. Damn it. I hate this game. No, that's not true. I love this game. Fucking great game. Oh, that's unfortunate. What does the daily look like today? Is it good? Is it a good daily? Oopsie. Oh, give me the Holly, please. Oh, is it a good daily? Is it a good daily for Holly? We're gonna find out. We're gonna find out. Oh, please. Thank you. I don't know why I play dailies as Holly. It's just not really a good choice for score. That's all right. Need to have a little cool down. After that gosh dang travesty that was layer 33, I want to feel good about myself now. Which I don't know why I'm playing the daily if I want to feel good about myself, but you know, sometimes it just happens. Oh, did I screw that one up? No. Somehow managed to tag him on the side there. Oh, wow. All right. Yeah, let's run into that. Good work. Well, rip daily. Whoa, whoa. All right. No, please tell me my aim is true. It is. Oh, from downtown. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. Whew. Do do. Oh, ba 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 da ba ba da ba da. Get that last guy. Nice. Eat it. Do 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 do. Oh, come on. Come on, man. Oh, I'm going to lose the chain, too. Stupid ass conveyor belts. Oh, no. It's going to toss there. Oh, no. Ah, fuck. That's right. Whoa! What you trying to pull over there, my friend? Oh, can we get that guy? No. Aim was not very good. Do, 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 do. Oh, look out. Smash me right into the pavement. Yeah. Oh, he jumped it. Oh, he still got hit by it somehow. All right. That's cool. That's fine. Oh, and I missed the shot. The biggest ass target. I fucking just whiff it entirely. Super good. I'm super good at this game. Gosh dang it. Any bosses in this daily, you think? Me, I'm personally hoping for a Dark Embryo at layer 9. Would be really super good. You know, because Polly, she's perfect for Dark Embryo. Oh, okay, all right. Ah, didn't fucking nail him there. Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. I gotta get out of the outer ring here, please. Stop spawning over here. Thank you. That's gonna miss it, isn't it? Oh, wow. Just barely squeezed it in. Oh, I was almost right. Oh, man. I would have honestly might have shit myself a little bit if that was Dark Embryo. That would have been really bad. Oh, my goodness. All right, we're gonna wait on this one. I don't want to fucking run around. Oh, careful. Dance around a little bit. Nice. Good old firepower to round it out. Why not? Nice. All right. Little overkill going on there. That's fine. What, that didn't hit him? Fuck. All right, well, that was a waste. Whoop. Excuse me, pardon me. All right, that was kind of a disgusting daily. Oh, but what do we got? Anything? Number one? Really? You serious? All right, well, no, none of the regulars have done it yet, so I expect that to be well beaten by the time tomorrow's daily shows up, right? Yeah, that was a disgusting daily. All right, well, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be starting up on Duskers. Maybe we'll have some face cam. Maybe we'll have an actual stream layout. Who knows? Not gonna promise because I'm a terrible artist and I don't know how to do those things. But whatever. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.